All right. Cool. Cool. Yeah, we will.
Taylor,
we'll probably do it.
Taylor, just play something on the guitar.
Are we really?
I don't want to solo on that one.
You're going to solo whatever I tell you to solo on.
You would solo.
Chick, 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 chick. Chick, 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 chick.
That's like the reggae version of Break Free, is that what we're doing?
Wish you guys could have heard the reggae version of this song that we were just playing. It was pretty cool. Got Wiley Nash on drums, Dino Villanueva on bass, Will Adkins on keys. My name's Taylor Kropp. We're going to play some songs off my record. Let's kick it off, Wiley.
Inside my head, and I don't know how it feels to be like all the rest. Too often I can't find the words I need to speak my mind. Pass it off with a sigh. Better luck next time. But I am still alive, still working. Wanna break free, snap these chains around my heart. Wanna let go, give this a fresh start. Wanna rise up and hold my head high. Gonna do better than just barely getting by. 'Cause if I believe in believe in me. If you look inside my soul, is it what I see? The need for love, life's uncertainties. I still long. Here, three words that mean the most. but the voices in the background make me feel like a ghost. But I am still alive. Chances, not giving in to life's demands, but I can't wash away these stains on my hands, and I wanna break free, snap these chains around my heart, I wanna let go, and give this a fresh start. Gonna rise up and hold my head high. Gonna do better than just barely getting by. 'Cause if I believe in you, if I believe in you, you believe in me.
So good.
So awesome.
That's a song called Break Free. That's the eighth song on my record, isn't it, Will?
Sure.
Will played keys on my record. Dino played bass on my record. Wiley's going to play on the next record. Let's do Out Forgetting Time. A little rock and roll tune off my record.
I tossed and I turned in my sleep. Spent all night kicking off the sheets. Waking up feels like coming down. I'm a high that threw you to the ground. I'm coming back around. I'll forget in time that you drove me out of my mind. Yes, it's true. And all I ever wanted was you. Playing a fool's game. I'll forget in time. Drove me out of my mind. Yes, it's true. And all I ever wanted was you.
Will Atkins on the keys. We'll be right back.
I'll forget in time. She drove me out of my mind. Yes, it's true, but all I ever wanted was you. And all I ever wanted was you. And all I ever wanted was
The applause is deafening in this room.
It's deafening online.
Certainly. The kick drum mic moved a bit.
Yeah, this thing's not staying totally in place, but
still picking it up.
I'm still dealing with it.
What's our viewers looking like out there in the YouTube land, in the Facebook Live land? What are we looking like? Anybody watching? Well, cool. Well, to the 4, 5, 6 or so people that are watching, we appreciate it. I would like everybody in their living rooms and on their phones to just give a nice round of applause for the band. Because that's what I would do at this particular moment if we were on a stage somewhere. All the songs we're playing are songs off my record, Coming Up Fair, which came out in September of 2017. It's kind of a shitty year, to be honest. Kind of a depressing year, yeah.
You wrote a song about that.
You wrote a song about it?
No, you didn't.
Yeah, that's true.
I don't drink at all. And should push you away. I'll pull you in and let you fall. Now when you're two drinks in, I should know.
Oh boy.
Said, hey buddy.
No way.
And a little kissy face.
No way.
I know, right?
Not Swenson.
We got Ryan Davis as well.
Y'all be sure to check out Ryan Davis's new single, Love You Till Morning. Shout out for my good buddy Ryan Davis.
He's not here. No. He's not here. He's been recording at Sound Emporium. We don't need to give him any credit. This is a song on my record called Even If You're Wrong.
And I don't know why we take it out on each other. Like there's only one way to be right. I can make you change your mind. And I don't know why we take it out on each other. Cause we've all got a say in this fight. I can love you even if you're wrong. Wrong. And I don't know why we take it out on each other. There's only one way to be right. I can make you change your mind. And I don't know why we take it out on each other. We've all got a say in this fight. I can love you even if you're wrong.
Oh, thank you. I appreciate that.
Thank you, Big Punch.
Thank you, Big Punch Music.
Big Punch, R.I.P.
Ernest Productions, Ernest Roasting Co. These are all inside jokes. Nobody's going to get all these jokes.
All right.
Now let's do stereotypical. Because that one's really dark. I love all that reverb. But that's really shining through on that live stream. The mic on that amp. This is a song called Stereotypical Three-Dimensional 21st Century Troubadour. And if you want to hear it said any slower than that, you can listen to the song or just look it up online. See what I said. It's a song about hipsters.
Washington Post. Hey, I put on a podcast just to kill little time while sipping homebrew coffee. It's unsurpassed. 'Cause I'm a stereotypical three-dimensional 21st century. I bought at a small shop in Queens. Now when the sun goes down, I'll be drinking nice cold craft beers with my friends on the east side of town. 'Cause I'm a stereotypical three-dimensional 21st century. Atkins on the keys. Everybody knows I listen than good old vinyl, maybe a little NPR for long drives to my next big show.
tell you, this is a good band. Sweet, absolutely. It's not the first time I've been told that.
You know, your band's a little loud.
Let's do Domil Say.
Oh, brushes, but I can.
You want to?
I can adjust. Yeah.
You want to kick it off? You want me to kick it off?
Yeah.
Whatever you want. All right.
That's called Do Mil Se. That is the second song off my record.
That lasted about Do Mil Se
minuet.
We love extended version of songs here, so yes.
Well, the fun thing about that is that version of that song will only happen once and will only be here for the rest of its life as the master recording from 615 Hideaway, you know? What's our time look like? What are you thinking? What time you want us out of here at? Whenever we're done?
Let's do a little, long way home and see how that works out.
Thank you.
I'll make it home today.
Oh, well, thank you.
Outside, and hear the fire's burning, but I don't feel alive. My legs can move, but my mind won't run. Sleep is now my enemy, and I've given up my gun. People say I've won the war, but I just can't tell, 'cause the sober reality sure feels like hell. When they say to love another, you must first love yourself. But the truest love I know, I put upon the shelf. And it's easy to give up and harder to keep down when the punches keep rolling and you need a place to drown. And people say I've won the war, but I just can't tell, 'cause the sober reality sure feels like hell. Thank you. man I've known. But a life among the charlatans is a life spent alone. Maybe I had enough of taking all the scorn, and knowing that my mother's spent the years in mourn. And Dad says he's proud of the race that I won. Inside I know, still the prodigal son. And I'm trying to do right, and I'm trying not to fail. And I'm trying to do right, I'm trying not to fail. Cause it's over reality, sure feels like hell. Cause it's over reality, sure feels like hell.
That is a song off my record called Sober Reality.
I'm up.
Really should have Will on the road more often with us. He is playing fabulous today.
Y'all boys good.
Let's do a little up the line.
You used to love me, said I was your one desire. Now you're acting kind of lately, trying to drive my love away. Now I'm cutting out on you, baby, and I'm moving on up the line. If I stay another day, gonna drive me out of my mind. You took me away from home when I was just a little child. You made all kinds of promises, it was all just a line of jive. Now I'm cutting out on you, baby, I'm moving on up the line. If I stay another day, gonna drive me out of my mind. Now the train is at the station, I'm all packed up to go. There ain't no use in worrying, cause I won't be back no more. Cause I'm cutting out on you, baby, I'm moving on up the line. If I stay another day, gonna drive me out of my mind. We'll be right back. home when I was just a little child. You made all kinds of promises, it was all just a line of jive. But now I'm cutting out on you, baby, and I'm moving on up the line. If I stay another day, gonna drive me out of my mind. If I stay another day, gonna drive me out of my mind. If I stay another day, gonna drive me out of my mind.
Thank you.
It keeps going that way.
We have time for a couple more songs in this set. This live set.
Struggle City. Population.
What time is it? Man.
What do you follow that up with?
Yeah, what do you want to play? You want to play something else? Besides Coming Up for Air?
What do you follow that up with?
Oh, thank you. Oh, man. That was the wrong one to do. We should have done that one a little later. Yeah, it's gonna be hard to peek that. Yeah.
I
know we still got my hit, but like, what else can we do that's like fun?
Yeah,
we
have to
have
fun.
But you haven't been having fun this entire time?
It's a very professional show we're running here, you know?
It's some reality.
Bring them home, dude. Bring them home.
Let's do Stop the World and then. No, let's not do that. Let's not. We're going to do a Waylon Jennings song, and then we're going to play the title track off my record. We got two more songs for you this evening.
It's in the key of E.
You can do dig a hole, crawl right in, pull the ground in over you. You can have her, I don't want her. She didn't love me anyways. She only wanted someone to play with. Left me, she ran away with my best friend. It's home at night, just for an hour. When daylight comes, she's gone again. You can have her, I don't want her. She didn't love me anyway. She only wanted someone to play. My best friend is home at night, just for an hour. When daylight comes, she's gone again. Now you can have her, I don't want her. She didn't love me anyway. She only wanted someone to play with. And all I wanted was love to stay. I don't want her. She didn't love me anyway.
hear Dino play the bass one more time. That's a Waylon Jennings song. We got one more song for you. It's been a pleasure playing the 615 Hideaway this evening. We got Will Adkins on keys, Dino Villanueva on the bass, and Wyler Nash on the drums. I'm Taylor Kropp. You can find my music, our music, at Spotify, iTunes, Bandcamp. You can buy physical copies. You know, or at shows. We're going to be in Mississippi this weekend. Will won't be and Dino won't be. Unless you want to be. It's not my fault you guys have tour bus gigs, all right? It's not my... Hey, listen. You can find me online at Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, Vero. You know. Oh, it's new. It's
gonna already gone. Or at every coffee shop in Nashville.
Every coffee shop in the country. If I'm traveling through there and there's a cool coffee shop, I'm probably there. This is the title track off my record. This is called Coming Up for Air. It's been a pleasure playing for you.
What the cause? I've always always played by my own rules when I'm faced with laws. I push back against the weight of the world, 'cause I can't hide behind this name. It's truly right can never be wrong, so I won't feel any shame. I'm coming up right now, I don't have a choice. I'll say one more prayer now, 'cause I have found my voice. I have wrestled with my fearful heart, looked it straight in the eye. I can truly face tomorrow, free of all its lies. I'm coming up right now, I don't have a choice. I'll say one more prayer now, 'cause I have found my voice. Not about being blind, choosing what you see, 'cause I think in my heart I've always known. Some say victory is just a chance to believe that your life ain't set in stone. I'm coming up for air now, I don't have a choice. I'll say one more prayer now, 'cause I have found my voice. I'm coming up for air now, I don't have a choice. I'll say one more prayer now, 'cause I have found my voice.
Thank you.